And things are slowly recovering. This still continuing. 80 westbound right around Madison Avenue. We had a couple vehicles involved in this crash, possibly three, and maybe that big rig there, Livecopter 3HD, was up above. Earlier, things were backed up on the westbound side as folks were trying to get into the split this morning. So far, no serious injuries reported around this scene. Since this, everything has reopened and traffic still just a little bit slow.